Ulic motherfucker. You only have to show up once a day. I had to break it with my boyfriend and forget my crush for you fault. Now show yourself. We're gonna talk from insect to insect.
Dude, who are you talking to? I'm tired.
Maybe I was rude with her.
I don't think so. You never say something with sense. But I like that about you.
Aww.
I wanna be alone. Very well, Marinette.
Sure. Hey, today there's new gossip.
If Ladybug loved you, she would help us save your mother. Think, Adrian.
Oh yeah, I had a dream where you betrayed me with Shadow Moth. Explain yourself.
Marinette, did you come to my house in pajamas? Marinette doesn't want to see me, right?
Of course she wants. Who wouldn't want to see your ex who ended up because he wanted to know all her life?
Rose, I thought you were Team Adrianette.
Yes, but my brother-in-law is sad.
Julika.
Are you practicing your spy skills? And everyone thinks I'm the weirdo.
Brother, please realize she doesn't love you.
No! Hello, Luca, my dear son.
Hi, Dad. I'm here too.
Oh, hello too, Purple Luca.
You don't see that I'm ignoring you, so it's not hurt you.
I thought you hated me.
What?
Damn, could someone get the Akuma? Please?
I'll go to a safe place while I finish my makeup.
Okay, Plague,
claws out!
Wow, how confident! She's one with the Miraculous!
It rings a bell for some reason.
I'm so tired of you.
She has your anger.
As civilians. Hi, Julika.
Hi, Adrian. Very shy with everybody. As feline heroes.
Now we are family. Okay, but I'm the strongest.
Reverse AU. Truth slash lies. Well, at least everything ended well.
Yes, at least I told him that I would wait for him.
What? He lied to you and you're going to wait for him?
But I love him, bro. Also, he didn't lie to me. He only had the truth for me.
Well, at least everything ended well.
Yes, at least I told her that I would wait for her. What? She lied to you and you're going to wait for her?
But I love her, bro. Also, she didn't lie to me. She only hid the truth from me.
Look, motherfucker. You only have to show up once a day. I had to break up with my girlfriend and forget my crush, and it's all your fault.
Now show yourself. You and I are going to talk insect to insect.
Dude, who are you talking to?